My name is Emil Streicher and I'm the Executive Manager for Technical here at the Table Mountain Cableway. We've got a few standards that we work according to when it comes to maintenance. The main one being the Swiss BAV standard for cable cars. Obviously they are the world leaders in this technology. So the main components here are the load bearing components on the cabin itself, which suspends the cabin from the ropes and then the ropes as well. So for the shutdown, we replaced the haul and the yule rope, which is the thinner one of the ropes that actually pull the car up and down the mountain. In addition to that then, we also had to strip the entire load-bearing part of the cabin, so the hanger with all of the shafts, etc., that people are suspended from. So all of those are then stripped out, tested and reassembled. And then in addition, to make the visitor experience nice again, or nicer, is to add some maintenance to the rotating floor, make that run smoothly again, because it needs to obviously handle about 1.2 million visitors a year. So we did some maintenance on that, painted the inside of the cabins, made the doors operate smoother again, all of that type of work. So that's the main part of it. It's obviously quite a daunting experience, but I mean, everyone who goes out has been formally trained by a very well-certified training specialist company. We have the best safety gear and we follow very stringent safety rules. So you know that when you go out there, there's no chance of falling or injury or anything like that. So we also have very often we have safety talks just to keep everyone's minds focused on that. So of course safety is for us very, very important.
As a result of the exceptional leadership of this young man here and his fantastic team who have supported this project and ensured that we run not just on time, but for once ahead of time, I am very happy to tell all of you that we will be opening up on the 12th of August as opposed to the 19th of August, weather permitting. Thank you.